Hi everyone. Today in this video I want to share with you how to propagate any syngonium plant. Alright, now syngonium plant, if you leave it without trimming it, it can grow like this, the vines, right? So it's actually a vine plant, vine type of plant, so it will have a vine like this and it will grow tall like this. As you can see here, I've not bothered to cut this for some time, so it's actually grown long. So today I'm going to just cut and show you guys how to propagate this. By the way, if you don't want to propagate or cut it away, you can actually use a moss stick in a pot and just try to circle this around the moss stick, and then it will look nice too, okay? But I like to keep this plant short, so I'm going to cut it away and propagate this. So let me show you how to do that. So when you're cutting, you need to find points like this where it has roots, alright? So you cut just below the nodes, alright? So let me show you. For this one, I'm going to cut it here. As you can see here, there's a node here, so I'm going to cut just below the node there. So there you go, I've already cut it. I'm going to put aside first, and there are others also that is coming up from here, as you can see here. So these two I'm going to cut it away there. There's another one here coming up, so I'm going to cut this away as well. Okay, now after I cut that, as you can see here, this pot, the plant looks more nicer. There are two things you can do. You can actually cut the vines into smaller pieces and then plug it back into the soil here, so it will make the pot become more bushy. Otherwise, you can also cut into small cuttings and propagate in a new pot. So how to do that? Let me show you. You need to cut between the nodes and just leave one leaf. Alright, just like this. As you can see here, this one I already cut with nodes originally. So I'm going to just cut the stem above that node, and there you go, you get one leaf already like this, right? And the remaining part on the top here, just below the node, you throw it away, you don't need this. And then you leave another leaf like this, see? And then just, so what you're doing, you're actually cutting the leaf with the nodes like this, one by one, and the remaining below the node you throw away, you don't need that. Okay, so there's a node here, so throw the bottom part, you don't need this one. And there's a node here just above the node together with the leaf like this. So as you can see here, I already collected all these leaves with nodes together with me in my hand like this. So there are two ways you can do this. You can actually gather all of them together like this and just pour it into the potting media, or you can plant them in a few, like three or four together separately in a small batches, and it can multiply into a lot of different plants. But I'm just going to plant all of them together like this in one single pot. Let me show you how to do that. So this is the growing media I'm using. This is just a cocopeat mixed with normal garden soil, lightly. So just make a hole in the middle like this and put them all together and just push them in and cover it just like that. That's it. So what will happen, this plant, it will eventually grow into a beautiful plant like this, and a very bushy plant. Now let me show you a sample that I did before in my previous propagation. This one I used the same method, eventually after a month you can see a lot of new shoots coming out like this, and it will become a very very big beautiful bushy plant. There's another one. Now this one also I use the same method. So there's another example here. As you can see here how beautiful. Now this method of propagation you can use for any types of syngonium. Okay, it's very easy. Just keep the soil moist or the growing medium moist to ensure the root gets enough of water and it can have enough moisture to grow. So that's all everyone, how to propagate any types of syngonium easily. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do leave a comment if you have any comment or feedback. So stay safe and thank you for watching. Have a great day. Goodbye.